How to get started with Datylon for Illustrator. Hi, thanks for giving Datylon for Illustrator a try. We're happy to have you. First, you'll need to create a free account on Datylon. If you haven't signed up yet, just go to our website www.datylon.com and click on the Get Started button on the top of the page. Here you can register with your Google account or with your email address. This step only takes a few seconds. When you're signed into your new account, navigate to Download Datylon for Illustrator. Choose the right version for your platform. On the same page, a bit below, you can also find and download our Quick Start Guide. This short but comprehensive Illustrator file explains how to create your first chart with Datylon step by step. But first, close Adobe Illustrator and install the plugin. After that, open a new or existing document in Illustrator. On the main toolbar, click on the three dots. The All Tools drawer opens. Scroll down to Add-ons and find the Datylon plugin. Drag it to your desired location in the main toolbar. Now, every time you open Adobe Illustrator, finding the Datylon chart maker will be easy. To create your first chart, use any artboard and draw a rectangle of any size. A Datylon login window appears. Log in using your Datylon account credentials. Your 14-day trial has now started. After you've logged in, the Datylon editor window will appear. With the first login, you will need to draw the rectangle once again. Our chart library will appear. If you prefer, you can move the Datylon editor window or add it to the side panel. If you do not see this list, make your Datylon panel wider by pulling the sides. Select your desired chart category and look for the most appropriate default chart type in the list. Now you'll need some data to work with. In Datylon, there are a few ways to add data to your project. You can replace the dummy data by typing or pasting your own data into the data sheet. You can also add your own data sheets and workbooks by clicking on Manage Data. In the Binding tab, you can bind your data. It means to represent the values from the rows or columns of the data sheet with the graphical elements of the chart. If you need help with adding or binding data to your charts, head to Datylon Help Center and read our guide on how to prepare, import, and bind your data. In Datylon, you can easily scale and resize charts to your liking without distorting them. This is a very powerful feature that is underdeveloped in Adobe Illustrator's built-in graph tool. In the Styling tab, you have the full freedom to customize and design your charts to the smallest detail. Labels, axes, margins, colors, anything you need can be stylized according to your preferences. Update multiple charts at once and save time. Easily edit or update your data. Export your design as a PNG, SVG, or even PDF file. Make sure to check out our other videos and tutorials and explore the full power of Datylon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and never miss a thing.